I'm Superman.
Excuse me, but you're not Superman.
Well, this S doesn't stand for Sal. But call me what you want. You're all coming with me. Now. I was told the Legion could help. Maybe I was told wrong. Words can't convey the horror I come from. This is something you will need to see for yourself. But no, 44 trillion lives hang in the balance.
Going into a situation blind with someone who clearly is not who he says isn't the wisest course of action!
How ironic, a brainiac accusing someone of being deceitful. Welcome to my world. New Metropolis, the 41st century.
He is so not a team player.
Nice job. Had my doubts, but you survived your first taste of the Imperiex army.
The Legion is a team, and you're a loose cannon. That's not how heroes from our time work.
Not trying to be a hero, just trying to survive. And in my time, that means doing what it takes to get the job done.
Then do me a favor. Don't call yourself Superman. That name means something.
The name Brainiac 5 means something too. Check out a 41st century history file when you have a chance. Then this is it. The moment I was created for.
Right now, you need more than us. You need a plan.
A plan? How's this for a plan? We fight. Fight until Imperiex's rusted husk has been ripped apart for scrap metal.
You're quite the strategist, but I bet we can do better. First, we think.
All right, we'll try it your way. This better work.
So you brought in outsiders? This isn't their fight, coward!
Coward? Hero? Does it matter if I get the job done?
Except you won't! I will grind your civilization into dust!
Not while I'm around. Stopping you is the only reason I'm alive!
Then allow me to remedy that.
I can't believe it's over. I mean, finally over.
Guess you'll have to find a new hobby. Can I suggest one that involves less scowling?
And there's not another one of these gadgets lying around? Like, maybe in a sock drawer or something?
This happened because I listened to his plan!
Hey!
Not to worry.
I should go. My systems can hack the power grid and modulate a temporal distortion field 10 times faster than you can.
You mean mess things up 10 times faster.
What were you implying when you said my name meant something to the 41st century?
Let's just say once a brainiac, always a brainiac. Forget me! Finish the job!
That was almost Superman-like.
Then it's already too late. The damage is done. The future is lost. I don't see Imperiex.
No. It's the Legion of Supervillains in the Fatal 5. Make that Fatal 4. No Validus.
Then take them down fast. We have bigger problems.
Who freed you?
Don't be stupid. It's obvious who freed them. It was Imperiex, wasn't it?
Daddy me! No, you don't!
We have to rescue them. Now.
No. Imperiex is who we hunt.
Have you not been paying attention?
Have you? My entire world has already been erased. Yours is gonna be next if we don't stop Imperiex now. Releasing your enemies was nothing but a distraction.
What able-bodied legionnaires are available?
You're looking at him, Brainy.
Not necessarily. There is one legionnaire we can still summon.
Good thinking.
Who?
Of course. He would be perfect.
Who?
Superman!
What?
Who is this guy again?
Do I need a name tag? Superman.
We're talking the original, classic, golden oldie, one and only Superman!
It's been a few years, but it's really great to see you guys again. Brainy filled me in on everything. I'm thrilled you're going to be part of the team. Let's get one thing straight. I'm not part of the team. I'm just here to do a job. By the way, thanks for the DNA.
He doesn't play well with others.
I don't play at all.
Much as I love awkward family reunions, we have friends that need us on Takran Gautos.
They wait until Imperiex is stopped. No. I know we're supposed to be related, but you remind me more of a friend of mine. Strong-willed, bit of a loner. And when the time came for him to be part of a team, he resisted. And while he never liked it, he'll tell you he did far more good as a member of that group than he ever could alone. It just took learning how to compromise.
Compromise? You guys are worried about dozens when trillions will suffer if Imperiex isn't stopped.
I'm sorry, but that's not a compromise I'm willing to make. I'm guessing they don't have doors in the future.
Where's what remains of the Legion?
Off on that goose chase you created. Somehow they lost sight of the true threat. That leaves just you and me.
Nice ride, but if it's headed for Takron Galtos, you can let me off here. Alone, you can only do so much.
At least I'll be doing something.
Should we go after him?
No. This time, he's on his own.
You came back! Fighting Imperiex with numerically superior manpower made a certain amount of sense. This doesn't mean I'm part of the team. Fine. But then I can't teach you the secret handshake.
We couldn't have done this without you, Superman. Thanks. Both of you. But really, this name thing is getting annoying.
What were you thinking, Brainy?
Maybe something like your Kryptonian name, Kal-El.
What about Kal-El? Similar but different. Just like us.
Fine, whatever. You can call me Carl if that means we can go after Imperiex now. I just hope it's not too late. There!
Do you...
With his abilities, if he doesn't want to be found...
Sounds like you don't want him to be found.
Let's start the search.
I don't want to hurt you, Timberwolf.
Well, that makes one of us.
We don't have a choice. We're doing this by the book.
No, we'll follow him alone. At least then we might be able to bring him in safely.
What about procedure?
We break from procedure, and if you have a problem with that, then I can find other things to break.
So what's it gonna be? You gonna let someone else control you? Or are you finally going to take control of yourself?
You have to choose. You...
Should come in useful the next time I have to rumble with or against you.
I regret the evidence pointed to you as being guilty.
Apology accepted, if that's what that was.
That must have been quite a nightmare. Super hearing. By the way, you snore.
The nightmares aren't new, but they have been more intense than usual lately.
Who's Ayla?
I think we're late for the briefing.
You look like you just saw a ghost.
Well, I keep seeing something. Either it's a ghost or I'm losing it.
Well, I was just on my way to get something to drink. Kind of parched.
This energy cloud has brought us near the planet where my brother and I were infused with our powers 10 years ago. It's also where we lost our sister, Ayla.
You're not gonna start crying, are you?
Not just the Dominators, Mechs, Validus, and the Destructobots!
Destructobots? You mean Imperiex and the Dominion are working together?
It would seem so.
Should we pursue?
No. Let's get him inside.
Engines will be back online soon. We'll get back to Imperiex hunting in no time. What's the latest?
He'll survive. His arm, though, took the brunt of the blast. It was damaged pretty bad. How's the new arm?
Monkey rode on the rocket ship and bumped.
The cloud is singing?
Creepy. Matt, come in. Please, come in.
Garth, you're alive.
Yeah, hope that doesn't ruin your weekend.
Now that's not a tear I see from the tough guy, is it?
Nope.